Hi, my name is Gail Cavanaugh, and I am the owner of Wisdom Institute. Wisdom Institute is an enrichment program for school-aged children. I started the company to help children develop their talents. Children are so creative, and worship is an awesome way where children can learn how to worship the Lord and use their creativity. Worship will enrich the children. Jesus knew how children so well that he taught the disciples that they should enter into the kingdom of heaven and that they would not enter unless they were like a child, Matthew 18:33. If we think about the way that children behave, they are totally trusting of adults who are leading them and teaching them. They are not afraid to explore new ways of doing things. They do not fear being embarrassed or self-conscious as adults do in these circumstances. Children are so free to experiment, and they are not afraid of making mistakes. They trust their leaders and are willing to go with the flow without having to know where they are going. I watched my own students who were so eager to play the piano. They were enthusiastic about the possibility of learning something new. On one or two occasions, some of the children were apprehensive about progressing to the next level, feeling it was too hard. But it was a time where more work was required in learning the technique more than they were used to learning. But once I showed them how to do the new thing and they were able to do it, they felt more comfortable. At Wisdom Institute, children can learn not only worship, but they'll also learn about the things that they are already interested in, more about their hobbies. Children will have sufficient opportunities to explore their creativity. At the time of the COVID pandemic, it is important for children to be safe. So I will be offering virtual classes. Some of the skills that I teach include sewing, singing, crochet, knitting, cross-stitch, and embroidery, quilting, cooking, drawing, graphic design, t-shirt design, photography, calligraphy, and painting techniques. I invite you to visit my website and contact me if you have questions.